General, Mr. Worf. Welcome to Deep Space Nine, Chancellor.
It's been too long, Captain.
You know Admiral Ross?
We met at Kittimer.
Admiral, of course. Martok. The man I came to honor. The son of Moog.
Chancellor?
They say you've made him part of your house.
That's true.
Then what is past is past.
If Martok considers you his brother, that's all I need to know. Come, I brought a barrel of the finest blood wine, and it must be drunk tonight!
The victim's 2309, I hope.
I guess we're not invited.
Today we honor our brother Martok in the manner Kales taught us.
I accept this honor in the name of the House of Martok and ask only to be allowed to continue to serve the Empire.
Done well.
Thank you for the help, my friend.
It still stings.
That's what the blood wine's for.
Congratulations, General.
Artok, how does it feel to be the most famous warrior in the Empire?
I am grateful for the opportunity to serve.
And you've served well. But you've borne the burden of this war for a long time.
I do it gladly. And I'll keep on fighting until the victory is ours.
No, my friend. I can't ask you to carry this weight forever. It's time for me to take a more active role in this war. As of today, I'm assuming direct command of our forces.
Chancellor, I don't understand. Are you unsatisfied with the way I have performed my duties?
Would I have given you the Star of Kales if I was not satisfied? You should be happy. You're a warrior again. No more meetings, no more reports to file. You'll be out there, savoring the heat of battle. I envy you. I intend to see an end to this war end soon. The Dominion will rue the day they heard my name! Well.